So this is a video of the Stoney number 3 track, which is located here on the map. It's just a link road between the Stoney Creek Road and McAvoy's track, as marked on the map here, but Springs Road if you actually come across it in the bush, which is a bit confusing. Again, same area as the T2 track. The video I'll link below. It was the same day out, just near Cowar Weir at the back of Seaton. It's quite an easy track, except for a little bit rutted out, which you'll see just leading into the creek, and then a short little steep pinch getting out of the creek. You would need a four-wheel drive to do this track. I'm going to say you would need low range too, just to get up the steep bit. But a very, very achievable track if you've got a car with low range four-wheel drive. Enjoy!